Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum. Extremely glad to be here. I keep coming to Bangladesh perhaps more often than I am at home. So everybody wonders that where is my home. So good to be here. I met at least 10 people here who has seen Manthan Award and M Billion Award back in Delhi. So good to see them and feel at home. Most of the things Asif has already said, the journey of Manthan. I will just try to elaborate a little more about Manthan's slightly deeper meaning. Manthan is a Sanskrit word, and the meaning of Manthan is churning. Churning means, samudra churning. So whatever you churn and get the best out of it. So actually the reason why we had named Manthan is because when you churn the technology to impact the people is what technology is. Technology is not the brightness of it. Technology is not the, we are certainly in a five-star hotel which is very bright, feeling good, but actually the impact of this technology, whether it is happening in the poorest of the poor or not, whether it is impacting their life or not, is the reason why Manthan was incorporated. And you will see that there is a two horn on the Manthan, which is, these are the two horns of a cow. And this is very interesting. I was roaming around in a village and I had a camera in my hand. And at that time, Manthan was named, but Manthan didn't have a logo. So I took a picture of a cow's horn because there was a decorative item on the top of the horn in a village near Bangalore. And when I came home and we were wondering what kind of logo we should have, and then we realized that cow is one animal, nothing of a cow goes waste. Nothing of a cow goes waste, from urine to cow dung to a skin to meat to plowing to milk to everything of a cow is useful. Nothing goes waste. So what is like having a technology if nothing goes waste and creates an impact? And that's the kind of technology we need. That's the kind of innovation we need. That's the kind of impact we need. And that became a logo which has got a decoration, which is culture and heritage, and as beautiful as an animal and as useful as the animal, and humanizing it and making the technology human and making it an impact. So I'm glad that Manthan is 13 years old. And it has got a collection of more than 7,000 innovations from all of South Asia in the last 13 years. It has given birth, I would say, to DEF as well. When Manthan was formed, DEF was in bedroom, just two people. DEF today is 400 people in 22 states in India and 170 locations in 80 districts. And in all over South Asia and some countries in Africa as well. Why? Because Manthan brought technological innovation together, network together, partners together, who helped DEF to create more partnership and expand and expand. And that is what most important. Each one of you as an innovator is extremely important to realize the potential of the technology that you are using it, potential of the impact that it can create, and the responsibility that you must take to create an impact. Among the razzmatazz, among the aspiration to become Facebooks and Googles of the world, you also have a responsibility of connecting those 80% of the country in your own country who are disconnected. Bangladesh is certainly one of the poorest country. Bangladesh is certainly one of the underdeveloping countries. You have a lot of responsibility, but you have a new weapon in your hand, which is technology, which is information communication technology. And now you have lots of hands together with you as a bunch of innovators. 100 this year, 200 will be next year, and you never know. So each one of you has to take this word forward, that how innovators do not only have innovation in their hand, but also responsibility. And that is what Manthan Award is. So that's the story, and that's a broader picture of Manthan Award. I would like to see in the coming years that the participation in the Manthan Award is also coming from pure grassroots, how technology is being used in the villages. Can they have an exhibition here and show? how the milkman is using mobile, how a craft person is using mobile or a technology, how a poor person in the village using mobile for MFIs, in the microfinance and various ways, and showcase them and sit with them and talk to them, how their technology is in you, all your technology, how they are using it. Can you bring them together also, and tell them to sit here and mingle with all the people who are the innovators and the big people. So that's what Manthan Award is all about. Manthan Award is about technological innovation, but also Manthan Award is about responsibility to connect to those who are unconnected. Thanks a lot for getting me here. I feel extremely honored working with BRAC. We have 400 people, they have 110,000 or 40,000 people. So it looks like a very small organization in front of BRAC. We are very honored to partner with BRAC. And we are also extremely happy that big institution can take any initiative in the long run with larger impact. You need to pressurize BRAC to put mentorship together, to mentor all of you, take you forward, connect you to funding, connect you to responsibility, take you to the places where they work, where technology hasn't reached. Can they take you to reach there, and so on and so forth. Thank you for this evening. Let's enjoy this evening and do not forget the responsibility. Thank you very much.